Hi, I'm Rob Sharp with Geared for Worship, and I would like to introduce to you our audio scenes tools. There are so many things in music production you can automate with MIDI. One underused feature is automating your audio console. Digital consoles have the ability to program scenes, or snapshots as some may refer to them. If you are not using this feature, you are missing out on a ton of unlocked potential. In addition to this, most digital audio consoles have the ability to both send or receive MIDI via the traditional 5-pin DIN MIDI. What we are suggesting is automating the scenes or snapshots externally with Ableton Live. Now, I know what you are thinking. My audio person is never going to go for that. This is obviously something that has to be a team discussion. Asking the important questions, is this something that is beneficial for our situation, and what is our why? Here are a few approaches. Number one, using a mix of automated and manual scene selection for the service itself. Musical elements automated with the click and non-musical elements manual, since those elements are not timed and introduce more of a human element, like someone getting to a mic early or late, or a last minute change in personnel. Number two, using scenes as mute groups within a song to close open mics and clean up your mix dramatically. This is especially useful in large programs with choirs and orchestras. While an experienced audio engineer can certainly program these effectively, with automation, you can achieve a level of preciseness and consistency no person could pull off live. As this does take two people to prove, many churches may not be able to achieve this on a weekly basis. However, for multiple runs of large programs, this can really take your music production to the next level and reduce a lot of stress at the same time, creating opportunities for greater creativity and flexibility. Most audio consoles do this via program changes, so this tool has 127 program changes. That represents a lot of programming on your console. So have fun dreaming about what you could pull off live and work with your audio engineer to use this as just one more tool, not replacing him or her, but maximizing their potential.